Hey there, handsome.
Hi there.
Joe ain't here right now. He said for you to meet him for lunch at Freddy's.
I see.
Too bad you were passed out when I came in. We could have partied. Maybe next time, doll. Bye.
Huh. That was something.
Broad,
get the hell
back here! If you can't drive, you should stay home where you belong.
Hey, isn't that Joe's girl over there? Well, one of them anyway.
You smacked up my car, I'm gonna smack up yours. Look at my fucking car!
Hey, pal, knock it off.
And who the fuck are you?
Somebody who doesn't like hearing you talk to a lady like that. So why don't you shut the fuck up and leave while I'm still in a good mood, huh?
What, is she your girlfriend or something? Well, if she's not gonna pay for it, you will.
One more word, and you're gonna need a new set of teeth. Now get the fuck out of here. That was the word.
Thanks, handsome. I owe you one. Do you want to come over to my place for a piece of pie?
Yeah, thanks, but look, I really gotta get going.
You'll like it, I promise. I gotta get going now. I'll see you around.
Hey, fellas.
Hey. Hey, Vito, this is Luca Garino. He'd like to talk to you and Joe. Luca, this is Vito.
Good to meet you, Mr. Garino.
No need to be so formal. Call me Luca. Take a seat, Vito.
What can I get you?
Same thing I'm having. And hurry it up. I heard about you running with the mix. Great fucking story.
Go to the apartment. You go pick up the machine gun at Harry's shop in Kingston. It's all paid for. Just tell him I sent you. After that, meet us at the apartment. It's in Sand Island, the building across from the distillery. Apartment 233.
Okay, apartment 233. Got it. I'll meet you fellas there in a bit.
All right, see you later.
Good luck, pal.
I'll see you around.
Are you fucking blind?
Excuse me.
Fuck you!
Hey, what's up, man?
Yeah, who is it?
Henry Tomasino sent me to pick up the stuff he ordered.
Come on in.
Hello?
So, you're the guy Henry was telling me about, huh?
Yeah. You got his merchandise.
Yeah, well, here it is. MG42, made in Germany. Hitler's buzzsaw, we call them. She's a beauty. 25 pounds. 7.92 caliber, 1,200 rounds per minute, fastest in the world. 250-round belt, 3/4 mile effective range, and extremely reliable. I don't know what the hell you're hunting, but unless it's in a fucking tank, sayonara, baby. Hey, you need me to show you how to use it?
No, thanks. I'm familiar with him. I was in the service, too.
No shit! Wait, you're kidding me. Where were you? What was it, Normandy, huh? No, Africa? All right, let me guess.
Operation Husky.
Yeah? What unit were you in?
504th Parachute.
No shit, you were a paratrooper? That was kind of hairy, I heard.
Yeah, well, it wasn't no picnic, I tell you. I got hit, so they sent me home.
Yeah, any medals?
Yeah, Purple Heart and a DSC.
Whoa, wait, you got a cross? Let me tell you, they don't give those babies out for nothing. I was in Normandy. We hit Utah Beach. Yeah, that wasn't no picnic neither, but... When I was crawling over the fence on the way back, I poked my eye out on a fucking tree branch. Well, hey, it was good enough for a discharge.
Look, guy, I really gotta get going.
All right. Hey, by the way, I'm Harry.
Hey, Vito.
Hey, good to meet you, Vito. Real good. If you ever need some hardware, you know where to find me. There you go. I hope you drove here. She's a big girl. Good luck.
Hey, thanks. Nice to meet you, Harry.
The gun's in the crate, and there's a couple thousand rounds in the van out in the yard. Take it. It's all paid for. Hey, be
pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Copy that.
Where are you from, Henry?
Sicily.
What brought you to the States?
Mussolini.
Let me buy you a ticket.
Don't be a smartass, Joe. My father was a man of honor. Things got pretty bad for us after Mussolini came into power. My old man figured I'd either get drafted or locked up. So he sent me to America and got me a job working for Clementi.
So what happened to your father?
He said he was too old to make the trip. Mussolini had him arrested, and he died in jail. They won't even turn his body over for a proper burial.
That's rough.
So how's your English so good?
They're coming. Those black cars. Vito, aim for the fat bastard. We gotta nail him before he gets in the building. Get ready.
All right, I'm on it.
They got guns.
All right, showtime.
They got guns up there in that window.
That's him, Vito. Waste that fire.
We got them all. Stop shooting that fucking thing. I'm going deaf over here.
Move it, Vito! Can't let that fat bastard get away.
Okay, you first, Vito.
Go, go, we'll cover you.
Coming for you, Porky! Back me up, Vito. All right, Vito, here we go. How? Another one bites the dust. Get the fucking best you got! Come on, you're in trouble.
Let's go, Vito.
Up, Vito. You're fucking dead!
Stop oh no! No!
Alright, showtime, Vito.
Oh god! No!
You okay? You shoot like my sister. Way to go, Vito!
Let's go, Vito! Doing, Joe?
What? Thirsty. Pretty good stuff. You should try it.
Drinking on the job, huh? When'd you turn Irish?
Here they come!
Shit, they got commies!
We'll take care of them!
Shit, there's an army on
them! Here he gets you!
Joe, do something! You can't just fucking sit here!
What the fuck do you expect me to do? They're shooting at me, for Christ's sakes! Vito, do something! You're the expert here! Porky's upstairs.
Sends his regards.
Oh, fuck!
Fuck you! Sorry, you.
Fuck!
Henry, you okay? Where'd he hit?
Of course I'm not fucking okay. He shot me in the fucking leg.
Oh, yeah, it's bleeding all
Son
over the
of
place.
Get me to El Greco.
The fucking painter?
No, the fucking doctor,
okay,
you idiot.
Take it easy. We're gonna get you there in a minute.
The Greek guy lives up in High Brook.
Right, let's get you to the car.
Oh, Maradona, you're heavier than you look.
The fat fuck. You almost shot my balls off.
Take it easy. You missed him by a mile.
Hey, careful! This fucking hurts.
Yeah, well, you can walk if you don't quit your moaning.
I don't want to die.
Hey, you're right. I don't need to get pissy.
Oh. Fuck. This whole fucking place is coming apart.
Don't go saying that, pal. It's just a scratch. The doc will give you a few stitches, and then we'll all go out and celebrate.
No, really.
Shh. You shouldn't talk right now. Helps conserve your strength. I've seen that in a movie once.
Yeah? And what happened to the guy in the movie?
He died. Jesus, you drive like my fucking grandmother.
In pursuit of armed suspect, we're taking him down.
Copy that.
Hey, Vito, step on it. Henry sweat like a whore in church back here.
We'll make you drive faster. Do start a Z.
Faster.
As fast as I can, damn it.
Well, it ain't fast enough.
Just relax, would you?
I got a hole in my leg the size of a fucking golf ball, and you're telling me to relax? Just get Del Greco, damn it.
So, fellas, who is this guy?
What guy?
This guy we're taking Henry to.
El Greco? He's a doctor. Throw him a couple of bucks, he patches you up. No questions asked.
He's the guy you go see when you can't go to the hospital, genius.
Why the hell wouldn't you be able to go to the hospital?
Because you go to the hospital with a bullet in you, first thing they do is call the cops.
Yeah. So El Greco deals with a lot of guys in our line of work.
You shouldn't need to visit him, though, Vito. You've always been a quick healer. Must be your diet. Henry, you awake? Stay with me now.
Yeah.
Look, just hang in there, pal. We'll be at El Greco's in a minute. I can smell the souvlaki from here.
Vito, there. That house. Park right in front.
You El Greco, the doctor?
No. I'm the fucking painter.
A friend needs help, or he's gonna bleed to death.
Thanks, Doc.
Good God, Henry.
We owe you one.
Get him inside. Hello, though.
Wait. I got money for you. For the job. Take it.
You know, this could have waited. But thanks.
And hey, thanks for everything.
Hope you'll be okay.
Yeah, me too.
I'll stay here with him. Meet me at my place.
All right.
Don't hurt me! Don't hurt me!
Ah, damn it.
What makes you tease like you do? I look into your angel eyes. There's little devils in disguise. One little, two little, best I pray. They lead me on. And who knows it too? Good little, bad little you. Good little, bad little you.
Vito, hey, how you doing?
Shh, no. I just wanted to give you the money to pay off Papa's debt.
Oh, Vito, that's great. I was gonna try and see if we could pay it back in installments. I got a little money. He wouldn't have hurt us.
Don't be so sure, but it doesn't matter now. Here, take.
Where'd you get all this money, Vito? You haven't done nothing you'll be sorry for, have
you? Don't worry, everything's fine.
Thank you, Vito. Thank you.
No problem. All right, look, I better be going. I don't want Ma to see me. She'll be asking where I got the money, too.
Don't worry, I'll make something up.
All right. Give her a big kiss for me,
will.
Okay?
Take care of yourself, Vito.